We have documented well the rapid ascent to the major leagues for infielder Tony Giordano. He got the word that he was getting the call when he was having lunch with his parents. And on Father's Day, Jim Giordano joins us. Take me through that day. What was it like for you?
Well, we've been with Tony we've been down in Erie pretty often with him, and we normally get together for lunch before night games, and we were sitting in Wegmans actually having a normal lunch, and just about finished, and it was about 1 o'clock. He got a call and was on a cell phone. It was a number he even recognized, the area code, and said, "Should I answer this?" I said, "Yeah, answer it." And it was manager Duffy Dyer telling him, "Can you get on a plane for Detroit at 3 o'clock?"
I've talked to him about what he thought at that moment. What did you think at that moment?
Well, initially it was like shock. As well as Tony has played, you know, since he's been a pro, it's not something we expected to happen this year. And it was just total amazement to realize that he was actually going to get to the show at this point, you know, June 1st, I think the date was, and it was just amazing.
Tony, how much was your dad responsible for the young man you turned out to be, aside from the Major League Baseball player?
I mean, he's been real supportive ever since I was younger. I remember growing up in New Jersey, you know, be snow out on the fields and everything, and we'd find a parking lot to hit me ground balls at and take 100 ground balls a day, and I'm thankful to have a dad that, you know, is that dedicated, you know, when I was younger to give me anything I can to be good.
All right, now you're in the major leagues. You're making that major league money. What'd you get your dad for Father's Day?
I got him a couple things, but I'll take him out to a nice dinner tonight back home.
Is this the best Father's Day that that you've experienced, the chance to see your son in a major league uniform?
Well, I tell you, I think it's every father's dream for his kids to be happy. You know, we have two children. Tony's our youngest, we have an older daughter. And they're at the point in their careers that they're very happy. And I think that's the best Father's Day gift I could get, is to see my son be very happy in his career and get a chance to experience this in the show. You know, it's really the best gift he could give me, is that he's happy.
There they are, the Giordanos, father and son. Gentlemen, thanks for your time. We appreciate it. Enjoy the day.